really simplify PRSI for these workers.
And maternity hospitals are being urged to become more liberal with their visitor restrictions. The Director of Women and Infant Health, Dr. Peter McKenna, says they should bear in mind the improving COVID-19 situation with the community rate falling and healthcare staff vaccinated. The Rotunda is extending visitor hours for partners. And Master of the Hospital, Professor Fergus Malone, says it's the start of a gradual easing of restrictions.
So we're doubling the visiting in the evenings from 4 to 8 o'clock in the evening and longer on the weekends from 1 o'clock to 8 o'clock. And by doing this, we're going to be hopefully able to get partners in for a longer time without hopefully compromising any infection control standards.
FM 104 is traffic with Dish Kelly Interiors, here to help you complete your home. For all your ways to shop, see deskelly.ie.
Well, it's all coming to Finglas on the Seamus Dennis Road. There's delays westbound and Pullock Lane passing the Astro Park. Very busy both ways on the Swords Road towards Griffith Avenue. It's heavy outbound on the Navan Road coming up to the Ashton roundabout. Slow westbound along the Grand Canal towards Harold's Cross. And delays again today on Kilane between the Pottery Road and Dean's Grave Road. Junction's going to have more in 25 minutes. If you're stuck somewhere, get me on WhatsApp 087-679-7F104.
At ESB Networks, we keep the nation humming. As part of the National Smart Metering Program, we're rolling out smart electricity meters to homes, farms and businesses in your area, allowing you to better manage your energy usage and reduce the need for estimated bills. Meter by meter, we're getting Ireland ready for a low-carbon future. ESB Networks will contact you before your meter is replaced. Find out more at esbnetworks.ie/smartmeter.
Sport with GadgetInsurance.com. Don't let a new smashed phone or tablet smash your wallet. Protect your new gadgets at GadgetInsurance.com.
Man City manager Pep Guardiola says he doesn't agree with the proposed format of the European Super League. City are one of 6 Premier League sides who've signed up for the breakaway tournament. It's expected to have neither promotion nor relegation. And Guardiola says it's not a proper competition.
The sport. It's not a sport when the relation between the effort and the success, the effort and reward, don't exist. So it's not a sport. So it's not a sport of the success of any guarantee. It's not a sport and it doesn't matter if you lose.
The remaining 14 Premier League clubs have expressed their unanimous and vigorous disapproval of the Super League plans. They're considering all avenues open to them. And British Prime Minister Boris Johnson has promised to drop a legislative bomb on the breakaway following meetings with English football's key stakeholders. And here at home as well, the FAI have also shown their disapproval. Chelsea can move up to third place in the Premier League with a home victory over Brighton tonight, having secured promotion at the weekend. Norwich will seal the championship title if they can beat Watford. That's your sports with GadgetInsurance.com. Don't wait until your phone gets smashed or robbed. Do the smart thing now by insuring it at GadgetInsurance.com.
FM 104's weather with localheroes.ie. From faulty fuses to broken boilers, find trusted tradespeople in just a few clicks.
Mostly cloudy this afternoon with scattered patches of mist, highs of 13 degrees. At the moment, it's 12.
In a row, completely ad-free, Ben Murray.
I'm the one who made a centerpiece.
104.
You cut out a piece of me and now I bleed internally. Left it without you.
How are you doing, man?
Yeah,
is it cold out there?
It's not cold, it's okay. If you're in the front, why do you get cold? That's kind of like,
Interiors, here to help you complete your home. For all your ways to shop, see DesKelly.ie.
FM 104.
Sleep all day, we drink all night. We're not wasting our time. We refuse to hide. We're going out tonight. We moved in with the ghosts and left it all behind. So what's wrong with this life? You say it's not enough. What does it feel like? You think you better know.
I forgot to use the cutlery cup when I was doing the cutlery cup. I put it on the draining board and should have put it on the cutlery cup. But that's the reason I put the cutlery cup there. I feel like I've probably forgot that the cutlery already washed. same as I thought you already
songs in the charts at the moment. That's a very special.